Good evening, everyone. How's everybody doing tonight?
Yeah.
All right, come on, let's give it up. Yeah. How's everybody doing tonight?
Yeah.
Now, we have been talking about this for weeks. I hope you all ate before you came, because there are some people that thought by the name of tonight's performance, Friday dinner, that we were serving dinner. We are not. But let me tell you, this group here is going to far surpass anything that we could have had for dinner tonight, because I remember them from last year, and when they performed, I told Adam, we have to have them back. All right, so welcome to tonight's final summer concert performance. As always, we want to thank Sal Khan and Malden Access Television for covering tonight's concert. We also want to thank Peter Berg, once again, who filmed a major movie right here in Malden, and we are using the proceeds from that to pay for these performances that have been occurring all summer. Of course, we can't do it alone. We need people to help organize it. Adam Weldy. And where's your partner in crime, Maria Luis?
She's on her way.
Ah, on her way. Okay. Let's see who else we have tonight. Steve K.
Yeah.
Custodian, head custodian, Steve K. Rumor is he took this gig because he loves these concerts, right? And I know he's going to love tonight, like I do. What else do we have to cover? Where is the city council? Peg Crow. Peg, right here. So tonight there is no intermission. They're going to play straight through. Oh, did I get that wrong? Oh, okay. Doesn't matter anyway. I'm going the distance for Friday dinner. All right, so, ladies and gentlemen, for them about to rock, we salute them. Ladies and gentlemen, Friday dinner!
Thank you, Mr. Mayor.
Thank you. Thanks again, Mr. Mayor. We are Friday dinner. Larry Silverman, Ben Silverman, Sam Silverman, I'm Ron Colosi. Larry on the keys, Ben on the drums, Sam on the lead guitar, and I'm on vocals and the hardest to master instrument, the tambourine. We got a lot of songs for you tonight. We play from the 50s up through the 2000s, so like the weather in New England. If you don't like what you're hearing, just wait a minute.
One more time to kill the pain. Hey, hey.
Thank you. Larry's multi-talented. That was him on the harmonica. He also does all our mixing and production. That was a Tom Petty tune. Next we're going to take you to the late 80s with a little Nirvana. Mid-90s. Some might call it one-hit wonder. Seven Mary Three.
Yeah.
Thank you. Ben on the drums. He's eight years old. So we're going to take you on a little drive now. Sam on the guitar, he's 11. I'm gonna take you to the early 2000s now, some White Stripes. Back. Thank you. Larry Silverman also on the bass. Larry's only 40. All right. She's a good girl, loves her mama, loves Jesus, and America too. She's a good girl, crazy about Elvis, loves horses, and a boyfriend too. Show without some Queen. gotta be cool, relax, get hip, and get on my tracks, and take a back seat, hitchhike. Take a long ride on a motorbike until I'm ready. Raise a little thing called love. Sometimes take a second or two to switch through our songs because we use a lot of technology up here, and I'll explain it in a little bit more detail later. Right now we're gonna do a little late 70s Cars. Kinda leaves my mind. So the next one, we're going to take you way back to the song version. It was popularized in the mid-60s, but it's been around for a long time before that. Friday dinner. We're going to do one more song for you before we take a quick intermission. Some by the Eagles.
highway. Such a
Thank you. We'll be back in 15.
Everybody having a good time? This is like a legit concert, huh? The only thing that's missing, though, is AC/DC. What do you think? All right, everybody. Let's bring it back to Friday. Dinner!
Thank you. We're going to go back to the mid-60s now. A song that was written by Bob Dylan and popularized by the Byrds, and one that I'm going to try not to mess up. All right. I was explaining to the mayor up here that we have one guitarist, so Sam does our lead guitar and our rhythm guitar. So I said we had a lot of technology. He records all the rhythm tracks on the loop pedal, and then when we need rhythm and lead at the same time, he plays the loop and he plays along the lead with it. And we're gonna play Sam's favorite song. Sugar Pie Honey Bunch. No, I'm just kidding. We actually don't play that one. Thank you. Thank you. We're going. Ben doesn't like that. But we're about to play some Green Day.
Oh,
We're going to do a cover of a Nirvana cover of a David Bowie song. We passed upon second Lynyrd Skynyrd song for you. Sometimes Larry has to switch instruments on his keyboard. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
Roxanne and Ben. We obviously, it wouldn't be right if we didn't include something from the Beatles. Take a bow for that solo. Larry Sullivan on that piano solo. And a few more for you. We'll be right back. Thank you. We're going back to the 50s with this next one. It's the late 50s, but it's still a 50s. Thank you, we're Friday Dinner. You can reach us on Facebook, at Friday Dinner Band. And thanks to Sal Khan for taping all this. He is going to put the shows up on YouTube and Facebook. Is that what it was? Yep, so you'll be able to see it there, like you can with all the summer concert series shows. And we're just about done, but we got one more for you. Closing time, open up the doors and let you out in. Thank you so much. We had a great time. I hope you had a great time. Oh, actually, okay, well, hold on. We got one more for you if you want it. I always do it last because it blows out my vocal cords. Technology. We shouldn't spring these things on Sam. He needs to be prepared. I don't blame him. Okay.
Oh,
Thank you. And that's definitely the last song. But Friday Dinner, like I said, you can reach us at Friday Dinner Band on Facebook. We will be changing our name soon to something a little bit more appropriate. We're going to be called Generation Gap. But you can still reach us at Friday Dinner. For now, we're Friday Dinner. Thank you very much. I want to thank everyone for coming out, especially friends and family. Our families and friends came out. So thank you so much for supporting us. We appreciate it. Thanks and good night.